Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn if an image is real or it has been tampered with any photo editing software like Photoshop or similar ones. Many a times on social media we come across images that seems hard to believe. Look at these images that went viral on internet at one point of time. So, is there any way to identify if an image is real or a fake one? Perhaps we can do this with a free image analysis software utility called JPEG Snoop. Let us find out how. First of all, download and install this tool from the link that we have given you in the description box below. Now, since I have already downloaded and installed this software on my system, I'm gonna open this software. Now drag and drop the images that you want to investigate. Here we have two images. One is tampered and the other is authentic. Now we will use this tool to find out which one is real and which one is fake. Let us drag and drop the image one over JPEG Snoop to get what has been analyzed by this software about the image. From the metadata of the image, we can see that signature of photo editing software has been detected. As you can read, it's written over here, Photoshop IRB detected. This means this image has been edited with a Photoshop and it's not an image directly shot from camera. Even in the notes section it says assessment 1 class 1 image is processed or edited. That makes us certain that the image has been tampered or edited. Now let us head over to the other image. In the same manner we will drag and drop image 2 onto JPEG Snoop. From the metadata of the image, we cannot see any signature of photo editing software. We can see that camera used in this image was Nikon D5200. Further deep down at class 4 remark, it says class 4, uncertain if processed or original. While the exif fields indicate original, no compression signatures in the current database were found matching this model or make. Compression signatures broadly means that the image has not passed through any photo editing software before it reaches you. This makes us believe that the photo has not been edited and may be regarded as authentic.